It says here that 25% of the women in this country are on medication for mental illness.
That's really scary, because it means 75% are running around untreated.